Okay, so I am here doing this again, and I'm just gonna dig down. You probably won't see much of this as I'm going to speed it up, and I will be back when I've found something. So I will get right back to you guys. I don't know why I'm doing this. Okay. All right, see you guys soon. So, if you guys couldn't tell, I found a cave and it's pretty good stuff. But I found some lead, so what I'm actually going to do is I will make an anvil now. Let's see. Anvil. And what I will do with this anvil is I will use the mod called Crushed, and what that lets me do is it allows me to basically turn one piece of ore into, I think, three of these chunks, and each of these chunks equals to one bar. So it basically speeds up and kind of almost fully eliminates early game grinding, which is super useful. And you can see me just making some tin bars right here. What I'm going to use the lead for is actually for a another chest, probably, if I can find it. The reason is for this is because I am running out of space, and also I like being organized. So let's name this ores and bars and tin ore, da-da. Lead bar. Empty for now. I can call you materials. I just realized I have an umbrella. I should probably keep that. Primordial. Yep. Hardened sand block. That. I'll keep you. I can put you down here. I need new weapons. Rope. Hell yes. platforms I can convert back into wood. I don't need it anymore. I'm gonna get more wood eventually. Stone blocks, always useful. Shurikens. Sorry, hiccups. Nice to have. Hot torches. Okay. What did I put in here? Nothing. Okay, good. Keep that empty. Alright, so let's go exploring. I might pop a shine potion, I might not. Time now is 12:39. Probably finish at 1:10. So I'll just keep an eye on the time. Okay, so right off the bat, very nice, we have tungsten. There we go. Get all that. And red clay, very nice. I need this. And some more tungsten. Splendid. And a beautifully long drop. So let's just dig our way in here and start to dig down. But I do want to make this place safer. There we go. Is that good? That's good. And I can put this extra platform here. Okay. This place is now OSHA compliant. And ice biome. Okay, I'm not complaining. Should probably actually just extend this just a bit. Safety is number one priority. And let's get this clay. And right now, yeah, at the bottom. Nice. Some more platforms. And my mouse is acting weird. No biggie. I don't need to vein mine this. It's pretty. Okay. So nothing. This is a disappointment, but what's up here? I see grass. Okay, broke the torch, that's fine. Please be good. Nope, shite. Chest. Boomerang, always nice. It's shoddy. Crap. Probably sell that then. That seems to be it for there. Except for maybe the clay, but. Alright, what's over here? Do a bit of digging. Probably won't take long. Okay, that looks good. I'll probably get down there soon. Yep, enemies hopping around. Looks promising. This could be good. Okay. Let's get some rope. And this is tricky. There we go. Okay, there we go. Some smooth coal. I really need better weapons. Lead. I wonder if vein miner works with modded ores. No. I will have to set it in the config, I guess. I will look out how to do that off screen, and hopefully I will be able to do it, or at least figure out how to do it. For now though, vanilla ores work just fine with the mod, and that's all I'm happy about. Are you crossing over? No. Sand. Useful for glass, but at the moment not really needed. Hardened sand. Sod off. I might just use my grenades for the biter. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Okay, blood. I don't think that's very useful for me. Whatever, it's an item. I'm collecting all of them. Okay. Sod off. Trying to do some mining. I'm gonna need a sword. Okay. Guess I can make some glass. This is not very nice. Ow. 1 HP. Oxygen. Okay, shit, what the hell is that? Nope, 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 nope. Hell to the no. That was close. Some of you may hate me for safe exiting to get out of sticky situations, but whatever. 57 tungsten bars. And where is it? Lead. There we go. Should I make a glacial piccolo? I make bombs. I should probably make bombs or dynamite. I need some. All right. Step one, pickaxe. Sell that. Step two, axe. Definitely. Holy crap. Step three, sword. Quick. Not bad. Do I have enough for armor? No. No, I don't. I have enough for a minecart. Just enough for a minecart. Okay. How about a no? I'm gonna put you here. And you here. New chest, stick it here. Materials, I can call you potions. Because I'm getting a ton of them. I don't need shine anymore. Smooth coal. And put you here. I can call you blocks. And I can put stone, dirt, hardened sand, clay, sand. And you know what, just quick sack the nearby chests. For now I'm putting the plants in this materials section. Eventually they'll have their own chest. I need to convert this all to tin, so let's do that. Make... What am I doing? Ores and bars. Put one there, tin bar. Set nearby chests. I can sell all of this. Iron skin potion. Hi. I need a piggy bank soon. Whatever. Walter. Smart hammer. What was I doing? Glacial piccolo. I will need a bunch of platforms. That'll do. Ah, man. This is gonna suck. Wish I had water walking boots, but... this is annoying. Alright, whatever. Ice biomes. Alright, cross this lake. I'm actually running out of wood. Alright, I guess I'll get some off screen. Alright, where are you? Yeah, see what I don't like about Wolfram stuff enemies? They don't take knockback. Okay. Well, this has just made my life a lot shittier. Okay, I only have glow sticks. Alright, at this point, I want to know how to make a glacial piccolo. Four icy shards. I don't even. Okay. Tell you what, let's get out of here. Because I've clearly made a mistake. And. Sure. I'll humor. Oh boy, I'm not gonna like this. Come on, give me your icy shards. No, pre-boss loot token. That's fine. Time now is what? 12:50. Come on. I need stuff to spawn. How's the cave system anyway? Yeah, I'm gonna need dynamite for that. Definitely. I should build a house. Move the demolitionist in. What I want to make it out of. Stone brick? Stone and red brick. Sure. Sounds good. Make some more torches. Snowballs. Should I? Yeah, what the hell, why not? I could get a gun. Sort of. What the fuck is that? Angry dog. No, thank you. Okay, and do this. Nice. You may notice like little brown things in the chasms. Those are worm teeth that is just decorative, really. It's added by Jared the Juggler's custom generation, I think is what it's called. Coil. Okay, and just run. I have one grenade. Sod off. Come on. Okay, and we are out of the corruption. Nice. Snow biome. Okay. If I recall correctly, on the world gen map that I was allowed to preview, this is the big cave, so this is good. I wish I could set waypoints, but nope. It's an ice cave, so it will be super annoying to traverse, but hopefully it's worth it. Snowball cannon, basically. I'm praying for a snowball cannon. This is good. Chest. Aglet. Oops. What the fuck are you? Ow. Okay, this. What the. Okay, I can tank it. I don't know why my friend is online. That was from Calamity. Where's the aglet? Okay. Copper. Oops. Put that there. I don't care about aesthetics in this cave. Is that lead? Okay. Ooh, okay, now it's close. I could make a yo-yo with all this cobweb. And more, no. Life crystal. I'm gonna have to build two houses now. Alright, icy shots, come on. One out of four. Hell yes. No. this is problematic. This is extremely problematic. How are we going to deal with this? Is there another? Nope. Corrupt Walker. Yep, there. I had one gold. No. Okay. Time to build new houses. There we go. Quick stack. You can be herbs and plants in general. So, step one, put place sunflower. Step two, go to material. Actually, no, just quick stack to nearby chest. Nothing. Okay. Really? Oh, this is leather, and that's old leather. You can come with me into this chest. Materials. Actually, make some tin ore. And lead chunks. Here. And quick set. Except for you. Blocks. And I will need you. And you. And materials. Where are you? White feather, icy shot, wolfram. Builder. I have recall potions. Potions. Nighttime's approaching. Gonna make more torches. Should probably make a campfire actually. Da 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 da. Don't need that. Keep you in the side. And now tin. And lead. Two, one. And I will make a lead hammer. Cause fishing pole? Not yet. Minecart? No. Should be fine for now. Grey brick. I need a lot of it. I do not think I have enough red brick for this. So that kind of sucks. But I'll make do. I need two houses. So I think I'll build a small house. And then like a basement. Yeah, that sounds good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12. So pretty standard. Actually, you know, make it 11 blocks wide. Get a doorway here. Doorway there. And we'll make it just like a slanted kind of house. Pretty simple, doesn't need to be anything fancy. Actually, I'll just slant this even more. Okay, now red brick. Sod off. Alright, I am definitely running out of red brick here. Or have I? Okay, and one. That looks terrible. Is there any place I can remove it? Okay, you know what? Fine. Fine. I'll just go down here and get some more. It's not that far, and I can recall. Time now is 12:58, 10 more minutes. I need two more blocks. Two of them. Yeah, I'll take two. And replace those with dirt. And recall. Smelt it into red brick. Just needed one more block. Boom, and now it looks okay. I'll do this. that, like that, and like that. I hate how you can't do the, like, put torches without resetting the block. That really sucks. Unless I do this. Which I guess I could, but that would also look ugly. Whatever. I'm gonna make some wooden platforms. Okay, and dig into the floor just a bit. 2, 3, 4. Don't really have a lot of stone. Oh shit, zombie. I need to get this done quick. Okay. What do I want to make? Door. 2. No access, squirrel. Done for you. Next. 4 chairs, 2 tables. Tables. I am actually out of wood. This is actually quite a rare sight. No entry for you. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna need more stone. I'm gonna have to go down again. Okay. Yo, I need... Okay, wow, that's pretty amazing. He doesn't sell recall potions. I need a lot more stone. Here's fine, whatever. I'm thinking top floor will be stone brick walls, basement will be wooden. Is that even? No, one more. There's definitely not enough dirt to fill it back up. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, I hate myself for designing the shaft this way, because it's super annoying. Ah, look. First fallen star of this playthrough. Nice. What is this doing here? I will trash you. And I can make more gray brick, which in turn can be used to make more gray brick walls. Okay, nice. I don't know why I just did that, alright. Gray brick walls. Step one, fill this in. I'm probably actually gonna end up demolishing that first building later on, because it just looks horribly ugly. Alright, just fill that in. And I don't need gray brick walls anymore. Whoops. Okay. I'm not dealing with the sword zombies. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. This is gonna be slightly smaller than the nurse's house. Alright, just like that. Okay. And let's start hammering. This is why I wanted a lead hammer, because if I had a wood hammer, this would take absolutely just bloody ages, so. Okay. Wooden walls. Yep, just enough. I am a master. Probably gonna put the door table here, make it symmetrical. Is this house suitable? Both are. Right, step two. Smooth coal. Oh yeah, I should probably put this here. And where's the smooth coal? Ooh, what? Okay. Come on, die. Thank you. Alright, I'm able to handle normal zombies quite well now, so not so scared of the dark. And I need to make dynamite silver. I need to make as much dynamite as possible. Okay, that's not a lot. Whatever. Quick stack blocks. I can put you here. Sticky dynamite, no. Torches, I'm out of wood. Okay. I am now waiting for a demolitionist, and then I guess I'll end on the demolitionist coming. It's gonna take a while though. Okay. In the meantime, I might as well use some of this dynamite, put it to good use. Nurse should also be moving in. I'll put her on the ground floor and the demolitionist in the basement because he's a dwarf and he likes living on the ground, so I'll give him that privilege. What's in here? I actually never went here. Alright, let's check it out. I have 39 torches. Hello? I did not explore this area. How silly of me. Ropes. Probably not gonna. Yep, led to nothing. Disappointed once again. Alright, let's do that. Beautiful. And let's just toss one more. If it leads to anything, good. If it doesn't, well, it sucks. Area light? Can't get that yet. Nothing really here, is there? That sucks. Won't stop digging until I see the demolitionist notification. I just want a cave then. Can't be that hard, right? Escapist. Splendid game. Worth playing if you're into jailbreak kind of things. The Escapist 2, the sequel, features co-op, so if you're into that kind of thing. More area light. Not exactly what I'm looking for. Wow, there's a lot. Alright. Dig around it. Because I can't get it. Yeah, I would like a cave system, please. That would be amazing. Oh, hello. Okay, follow this. I really hope I can find something here. I don't know what time it is in game. Oh, hello. Hello there. What are you? Not much. Well, snow is easier to mine. So, hello. Okay, let's get you. Okay. I am not complaining. I can get icy shards here. Dark trap. I can sell that. Okay, just take some damage to get rid of the trap. Alright, two icy shards. I need four. Okay, go. Nurse. Looking for a demolitionist here. Cryolite. Am I able to mine that? I don't think so. Cryonic. No, I don't think so. Aerolite. Not aerolite. Is it arcanium? Thorium, always good. Oh, but the anvil's bigger though. Oh, that sucks. Gonna have to make space for that. Arcanium at this point in the game is actually not very useful. Unless you're going summoner. And even then, it doesn't even have any summoning. What the hell? It doesn't even have any summoning weapons, it's just summoning armor set. So it's not exactly the most useful thing in the world. But if you can find a big chunk of it early game, like, oh sweet, I'm talking about before lead kind of stage, like first day, then it's great because it's easier to mine than tungsten, and the pickaxe that it gives that you can make from arcanium is actually just as strong as tungsten. Come on. Okay. This is gonna take a while. Please forgive me while I waste your time. Damn. Oh. Headphones fell out. Yeah, I'm so sorry. Big sneeze. Alright. Mist. I probably jumped down there and kill it. But better safe than sorry. Heart crystals. Ah, fountain. I will do that with my piccolo. Oh, what? You're here now. Hi. Come on. Die. Thank you. Okay. Rope coil. Why is the demolitionist not moving in? Oh, this is useful. Hello, I could use a demolitionist right about now. Okay, I still have that dynamite, so he should be spawning. What is up there? Okay, there's a red color. More aerolite. Cryonic. Not useful to me. Right now, at least. Late game, I'll probably be like begging for cryonic or. That's ice. Why? Come on, just a little bit closer. Alright, I can take it. Oh no, I've made a mistake. This is gonna suck. Come on, die, thank you. Come on, die, I need my icy shards. Thank you. Shouldn't have enough for the piccolo now. Hello, hello. Ha! Juked. You're trapped now. 31 silver. Yep, definitely enough for the piccolo. I need a demolitionist! Is this cave possibly going in? There's a fountain. But, up there. Yeah, whatever. Alright, I'll probably just end the episode actually, because I am actually way over time. Yeah, I can kill the Sapphire Crawler. I'll kill the crawler and the episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Why is it over there? Why are there four slimes? My god. Alright, I'm gonna flip it now. Alright. Take it slow, take it slow, take it easy. Come on, no need to try to murder me. Die. I'm not dying to you. Thank you. Okay, should be pretty simple from here on out. Just slimes. Da, 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 da. 26 health. Easy, right? Alright. We call home. Quick stack. A shite ton of stuff. Lead chunks. Yeah. I do not like gold. I prefer platinum. Where are you? And what is that? Smith. Okay, whatever. And where are the platinum chunks? Here. I will make two platinum bars. And yeah, shut up, Walter. I can put you, actually, here, you here, 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 I should make some tin ore, where is it, tin, 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 where's tin, bloody hell, can't find it, there it is, okay, quick stack, materials, put you here, put you here. I need 4 icy shards. Dirt block, snow block, stone block. How the hell did you get in here? Okay. Why did I just do what I just did? 4 icy shards. I can sell that. Keep this. Sort of Walter. Glacial Piccolo. Hell yeah. That is going to be my new weapon. Silver mouthpiece. Okay, still got plenty of silver, and I can sell stuff to Walter. And so, the Glacial Piccolo is a weapon from the Thorium mod, and is specifically a weapon for the Bard class, which is introduced. Is this suitable? Okay, so, move. And so, what the Piccolo does is it shoots out a sort of icy bolt that kind of curves. It's a super chilled piccolo toot, so to speak. 16 damage, and you see the thing above me as I use it. That's my inspiration, which is kind of like mana for a bard. And I don't know what that is, but yeah. That'll be it for today, so thank you guys so much for watching. See you.